to be terrific. We know that. I think that's how much do they look like they're playing?
Yeah, I think that's a great thing. I mean, one thing that will transform into the viewers watching is if an air guitarist believes what they're doing, then everyone else in the room is going to believe it as well. Let's see what Georgia Lunch is going to do for us, folks.
Good luck, Georgia Lunch.
All right, Georgia Lunch is going to be up first. 2018 U.S. champion from New York City.
Note, pulling the air guitar out of the lunchbox, Jeff.
You know, a lot of people stress about going first in a competition like this, but, you know, in tonight's showcase, I think it's actually going to set the bar for the rest of the show.
That's what I'm talking about right there.
You know, every good routine's got a solo that just kind of creeps in, and when it drops in, you know it, and you're in it. She's in it. The crowd is in it. I'm in it. This is fantastic. Great way to start the show.
All the way around.
2018 U.S. champion. On the fretboard, Nordic, that's pretty good right there.
Yeah, that's some great moves. And she's, you know, she let go of her guitar pick and she went to her finger tapping, and then she went back to the pick, finishes on a windmill. Wow. Wow.
Georgia Lunch, again, 2018 U.S. champion from New York City.
Georgia Lunch!
Audience
well
watching
done.
On TV.
Well done, Georgia Lunch.
If you've ever done this
all right,
in the privacy
we gotta,
of your own
we gotta
home,
see what the judges think about Georgia Lunch. Again, 4.0 to 6.0.
All right, here's just a little
like
bit
a 5.6
of a replay.
From Williams
what was that?
Experience.
Yeah, throwing the guitar in the air,
we
Nordic, catching it, going again.
Let me tell you something. From a technical standpoint, you might think throwing an air guitar into the air is a little bit redundant, but no. Your air guitar has weight. You have to emphasize the weight. So you throw it up short. You got to put a heave into that when you're catching your air guitar. I'd say Georgia's air guitar measured in about 25 pounds. So just catching that, very significant.
Yeah, a lot of people don't realize an air guitar is actually heavier than a their guitar. So when you release it into the air, it takes an effort to put it up. And this is where the airness comes in.